Why algal biomass energy is important? Based on the nature and types of algal biomass, different forms of energy such as biodiesel, bioethanol, biogas, biohydrogen and biobutanol can be generated from algal biomass. Fossil fuel energy usage is likely to escalate from 550 exajoule to 865 exajoule by 2040. India stands 7th in the energy production and 5th in the consumption among the countries of the world. Besides, fossil-based fuel contributes high segment of greenhouse gas emission. These uncertainties in fossil fuel availability and its augmented greenhouse emission exemplify two major disputes such as steady escalation in fuel demand and global warming. These issues compel us to find technically viable, ecologically suitable alternate fuel resource. Among the feedstock used for biofuel, algae have emerged as a plausible feedstock for biofuel sector. There are several microalgae species and seaweed species available for commercial utilization. Both microalgae and macroalgae based biofuel are considered promising alternate biofuel resources to meet the growing energy demand for a fast growing economy like India. The renewable energy sector is growing steeply. As of now, the cost of biofuel production from algae is still high and mass-scale production is in its primitive stage. However, algal biodiesel production could be economical because of their functional advantages like aiming more than one product beside energy through biorefinery approach. This will make the whole process economically viable. Biorefinery refer to the extraction or production of all bioproducts from the same biomass by sequential processing methods. As algae have high value pigments and compounds of pharmaceutical and nutraceutical values, biorefinery approach of bioenergy production is promising for commercial production. In the following segments, we will discuss about the various high value pigments and compounds having pharmaceutical and nutraceutical values extracted from the algae biomass.